I'm Jessica Cartaglia with your evening digital news brief for Tuesday, May 11, 2021. Progress in the fight against COVID-19. Today, Philadelphia leaders gave two very important dates when it comes to lifting most COVID restrictions. On May 21st, the city will increase capacity limits on restaurants, offices, stores, and some other businesses. And then on June 11th, all restrictions in Philadelphia will be lifted, except for the mask mandate. The popular Philadelphia Marathon weekend will return this fall. The event is set for November 19th through the 21st. Plans are for a 50% reduction in the number of participants in each of the four events. Spectators will be limited. Mayor Jim Kenney says all plans are subject to change. Another step on the road to recovery, Westchester University announcing today that students will return to classrooms and dorm rooms in the fall. School officials say the recent lifting of COVID restrictions in the Commonwealth opens the door for in-person learning. Masks will be required the fall semester starts in August. In Montgomery and Bucks counties, clinics have started vaccinating children 12 to 15 against COVID-19 with the Pfizer vaccine. The FDA approved the use of this vaccine at that age bracket yesterday. These counties decided to start vaccinating without an official go-ahead from Pennsylvania health officials. The state is waiting for the CDC to make a recommendation on the Pfizer expansion, and that could come as soon as tomorrow. You can always get the latest on these stories and more here on CBSPhilly.com. That's the latest for the evening digital brief. I'm Jessica Cartaglia.